Okay, so I'm going to teach you how to remove any app that you have on your iPad or iPhone or iPod. So you're going to look for the app that you want to delete. And whatever that app is, you're going to hold on it until you see three things appear: edit home screen, share app, or remove app. You're going to click on remove app. And then you're going to click on delete app. And then you're going to click on delete. And that's how you delete an app.